Hello, Soaker JD at the McIntosh Run Bridge, and it looks like they've been cleaning it out. Someone has, anyway. Been cleaning out the river. Let's go see how it looks now. That's a fairly decent sized pile. I have garbage. They didn't get the logs out or the fallen trees out or anything, but hey, no, it can't be perfect, eh? Spider web, don't know if it's coming through, if the spider in the web is coming through. But, yeah. That is nice to see. They don't do it that often. Maybe once a year, twice a year maybe. But, yeah. Not really much for me to say. It's just nice to have it cleaned out for a little while. Won't last a week though, I'm afraid. It never does. If some scumbag throws another grocery cart that was stolen in there instead of putting it somewhere safe so they can be retrieved. But it'll be nice while it lasts, I suppose. Oh, they missed a little bit over there in the... Just a little bit over there, just beyond that rock. Because it's not coming in very well. There it is, centered. Okay, this is Soaker JD at the McIntosh Run, signing off. Bye-bye.